for the Asia Pacific downhill, so it's gonna be cool. Look this view. If I crash, she beat me.
Oh yeah, that's true. Did the women's class in the morning and the men's class in the afternoon. I came first in the women's and 11th in the men's. So 3-1s. Down a few surprises, but we took the win. Pretty happy. Beat my time by 6 seconds.
It's still good to finish second behind Troy Brosnan. But yeah, my run was good. I did some big mistake at the middle, so. But I think it was hard to do no mistake today. The track was really difficult. So yeah, it's really cool to do a race in Bali like this weekend.
I'm really happy to finish the season on the podium, and it was quite hard, honestly. Really loose, slippery on the edge, and there were some fast guys like Windmaster, David McMillan, some really good field, and yeah, I'm finished on the podium 5th, and it's a little bit of a...
Check that.